that's the corner shot made by an Israeli company. This is the original corner shot. The equivalent of this in the Pakistan Ordnance Factory is the BOFI. The basic concept of this gun is, okay, you fix a pistol here. Most the most commonly used pistols like the Glock FN57, the Masada, the Jericho, Beretta 92FS. It's most of the commonly used pistols are compatible with this. Now the main thing is corner shot, as the name says, corner shot. It's basically, it hides the operator inside cover and it just exposes the pistol to fire. So I put my pistol here, and okay, with my lever I tilt it. I have a camera here and a laser pointer. I go into confined spaces where there could actually be a threat, and I point my weapon there, I point my firearm there, and when I see it, I just squelch the trigger here. The trigger in turn is connected to a lever here that will activate the trigger, and the pistol will fire. So in case, in exposed spaces, if something takes fire, this would get damaged. I would be safe. As compared to in a conventional mean, when you expose your body, the only problem with this is it reduces your maneuverability. It's heavy and you need to run with it in confined spaces. It reduces your maneuverability. Besides that, it's a fantastic invention.